Elspeth the fairy was looking for mushrooms in the forest. She was not having much luck. Up ahead she could hear music.
Burp, burp, toodle, burp, toot.
It was a sleepy badger playing the trumpet. He saw Elspeth, stopped playing and said, "Hello." She smiled her best smile and said, "Hello, do you know where I might find some mushrooms?" The badger yawned.
"Try under those blackberry bushes."
And disappeared into his burrow. Elspeth soon found the mushrooms, picked enough for supper, and blackberries for pudding as well.